said to the late Paul Walker.
That is right, ladies and gentlemen. The band is going to present you See You Again from the hit movie Fast and Furious 7.
All audience have no idea. I didn't sing along to this memorable bit.
Let us now bring the spotlight back onto USM Jazz Band featuring Sharif on the alto saxophone.
Thank you.
job. That was a wonderful song. Ladies and gentlemen, good moments don't end here yet. And tonight we will have a special treat. Why do I say so? Because our conductor, Associate Professor Razif, he will serenade and play the piano. And he has chosen Come Fly With Me, and I was told it was one of his favorite. Take it away, Prof.
Yes, it's true, it's one of my favorite, and I'd like to dedicate this song to all of you over here, and come fly with me.
Then just leave.
that's real deep, Kim. So why don't we let the musicians to explain this philosophy?
Thank you.
the trombone. Sun Kawi on the trumpet. Last but not least, our beautiful Sherilyn on the piano.
Kimmy Kim, do you know that every year Associate Professor Rasif not only features the student of USM Jazz Band to be up on stage for the concert, and sometimes we also invite a special guest to share the spotlight. For example, this year's collaboration, actually we share the stage with musicians from Taksim University of Songkla, all the way from Thailand. Featuring is the Christian Solanin on French Horn 1, Mr. Setawut Chansomin on French Horn 2. Thank you. A round of applause for our musicians from Thailand. And not to mention Mrs. Daruni Adipol on vocal and alto saxophone.
Well, the next song is entitled Blue Day. What's even more spectacular is that the composer of this melody was by His Majesty King Bhumibol from Thailand. What an honor! The piece will be orchestrated by Associate Professor Razi, plus featuring an elegant young lecturer from Taksim University of Songkla, Ajahn Jeremy Aniko.
Yes, that's right. Not only she will be serenading us both in Thai and English, but she'll also show her talent on alto saxophone. Allow yourself to be drowned in this beautiful Latin slow and easy bossa nova beat.